Hi, I'm Deborah Stricklin, and I'm honored to share my next book with you, Joy and Surrender. I vividly remember the day God challenged me to completely surrender myself to His plan and purpose for my life. Internally, doing what God was asking me to do, to trust that what He had for me was exponentially better than the life I had created for myself, felt a bit like walking to the edge of a cliff and simply stepping off. But when I fully surrendered to His will, His care, and His direction, I began to discover a freedom in Christ that I had never known. I started to view things more from His perspective, and the joy I have discovered is increasingly uncontainable today. I wish I would have discovered this freedom and joy earlier in my life. There is such satisfaction in allowing God to lead our lives. That sense of joy and peace permeates even our most difficult moments. We're better able to endure our trials and circumstances when we trust that God will guide and lead us through them to victory. And we can maintain joy in the middle of our trials when we know that God, in His sovereignty, has seen the end from the beginning and will bring us through every one of them. The Apostle Peter also learned what it means to surrender everything to God, his failures, weaknesses, and his strengths. And he surrendered his past and all of his future to God in order to know Him better and become everything God wanted him to be. Peter wrote his thoughts down in a letter and sent it to those who needed the instruction and the reassurance he had to offer them. Written from a heart fully surrendered to God, Peter's inspired words of encouragement continue to bless us today. Peter knew firsthand the forgiveness and the hope that Jesus brought to his life. And Peter knew as well as anyone what it was like to live in joyful surrender to God. Just as Peter knew all the benefits of a surrendered life, so can we. I pray that my book, Joy and Surrender, will encourage you in your adventurous journey of surrender to our great God.